know. Okay? You can disguise it with the right hand, but never be like here and then step. Okay? You always want to shoot with their legs in front. Alright? Now, once it's time to go, okay, you want to go heel, toe, knee. Okay? And I want to come behind the legs this way. And I want to be looking up. Okay? So again, heel, toe, knee. Now the other part of this technique that a lot of people mess up on is that when you're doing this technique, you're not coming at an angle, but rather you're coming down and across. See, if I come this way, where's all my energy going? It's going to the ground, you know? If I come here, it's going into the ground. That's why your knee hurts. You know, sometimes you go, oh, the knee, you know, because you're putting a lot of force in the ground. You're going to be more like a torpedo. You're going to come down and boom, straight across. So when I go heel, toe, knee, when I go heel, I bend my knees. I go knee, bang. See? That's why I always get somebody to ask me, like, oh, but when you're in the street or whatever, you could be shooting shots from. It doesn't matter where you shoot, because my knee is not hitting the ground, it's just skipping over the ground. You want to lower the elevation, come in, okay? So that's the first part of the technique, okay? You're here. By the way, you always want to be in touching range. If I can't touch him, don't shoot, because you're too far away. If he sucks, he'll take him down, you know? Like, if a guy sucks, I can go like this, take him down, you know what I mean? You know? But if he's good, if you can't touch him, don't shoot. You gotta be within touching range, or punching range, okay? So we go heel, toe, boom, knee. Head up, okay? And this leg that's in the back, slide up to here. That's where we're gonna stop for right now, okay? Your arms, don't grab like this, but snake down. Boom. Big mistake a lot of people make is they lower their head. They go like that. And you see what he's doing? I'm pushing the back of my head. Okay, or you can make a guillotine. Okay? So don't look down. Up. Okay? Here. Boom. Right there. This back leg, step up. Where I want to stop. Remember, fighting, you never want anybody to see the back of your head. You want to pretend that in your culture, the back of your head is like naked, you know? Like you don't want, not in the first date, you don't see the back of your head, you know? Alright? So, you don't ever want anyone to see here. Because think about it, anytime you can see the back of my head, it's a bad thing. If I'm on the ground, you can see the back of my head, what does that mean? You can punch, you can choke, right? When we're standing here, if you can see the back of my head, in Muay Thai, what they do? Yeah, they give you the elbow, right? In wrestling, if you can see the back of my head, it means he push my head down, he's pull me out. So never let him see back here. Here, you hear? Whoops! There, see? Bam. This is where I want you guys to stop right now, okay? So one last time. What's the footwork? Heel, toe, knee. Okay? How far away do I want to be from him? Touching range. Okay? And the last detail, my head looking up. Okay? And remember, the knee landing between the feet and my chest hitting hard. Okay? Here. Boom. Step up. Alright? So get a partner and let's do it. On three. One, two, three. But once I get in, I want to go sideways. Okay? If I try to go forward the whole time, all he's got to do is kick his legs back a little bit.
And now I'll be like, that.
You know? But if I go sideways, it's going to be easy. Okay? With that being said, you got to hit him hard in the beginning. Okay? If I shoot, I want to aim Like, I want to aim for my for Nu right there. See? That's what I'm going for. I'm going for him. Boom! He's in the way. See? That's how I get it hard. If I aim for Rico only, but aim for his legs, a lot of people, they shoot, they aim for the legs, and they aim, and they go like here. They have all this space. And the guy pushes the head down, sprawls, messes it up. I got to act like I'm shooting for David's legs. Like, I'm going for his legs. Rico's in the way. Bang. Ready? And tight. Okay. Once I hit, boom, I'm going to go this way. Now the way it's going to work, I'm going to circle my leg around. Okay? Circle, and up, get off the knee. Drive. This way. Okay? Before we do that, we're going to do a little footwork drill. Okay? We're all going to find one of these lines here. You're going to put your knee on the line, just like that. Now when you get this foot, push. Now this foot will pass that line.
Like 99% of people just come up like this. And the problem is you can just swim out. Okay? So like, the way you want to do this, just talk to me by Greco-Roman American champion, national champion. Okay? The way you want to hold this, is you want to come up here, and you want to clamp this down. Okay? The shoulder, you want to clamp it down. You want to bring your shoulder over. Like if I was trying to put my shoulder to my hand, which you really can't. You try it. You bring it, you put the shoulder in. And the last thing you do is with your head, you block here. So now if he tries to swim out, a lot harder. Okay? From here, I don't come up with him. I don't do that. I bring him to me. Here. Pinch him. See? And I put my head here to help defend it. Okay? Now, if he tries like a maniac to swim out, he'll get it eventually, like 5 seconds.